a man with young ideas. Vote for a man with a conscience. Vote Trump, the candidate you can trust. Ladies and gentlemen, vote for a man with a mind of his own.
Can I have your number, please?
It's meant to be a secret ballot, ain't it?
Yes, but...
We only want your number. It won't tell us how you voted.
Well, how do I know you don't go back in there and find out who ain't voted? And then use their number to put your own candidate in.
Oh, don't be absurd. This lady represents the Socialists, and I'm a Conservative Party helper. Now, you see, it's purely a matter of checking up all the numbers so we can find out at the end of the day who hasn't voted.
She's Labour, is she?
Yes.
Well, I'll give it to her then. 6832.
6832.
Well, don't tell her.
I was wondering if when you finish the voting, you'd like to come out and have something to eat.
No, thank you. It's through there, the voting.
Look, Jenny, I know I behave very badly on Sunday. Unforgivably badly. And I'm not going to blame you for being...
3741.
What?
3741.
Thank you. Will you go away?
I will when you've listened to what I've got to say.
4660 and 4661. Thank you.
Look, I'm ashamed of myself. Really ashamed of myself. I behave like a pig.
I'm not interested. Oh, can I have your number, please?
Certainly not.
Thank you. 1090.
1090. Thank you.
Jenny?
Well, really?
All right, Mr. Big Heartthrob. You've had your fun. Kiss and make up and everything's on again. Because who could resist Mr. Teenage Idol? Is that what you reckoned? Well, you can bugger off!
Bravo, my dear. 2612.